deck. Let's hope no one's strafing it with light artillery right now, huh? Get in the helicopter. I'm sending the pilot the coordinates. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. We're waiting. The pilot won't take off till you're all set. Check your chutes. Get your heads in the game. Next stop, roof with a view. You know, I gotta tell ya, I miss the sound of a helicopter in my comms. It's like an old friend. Actually, scratch that. The less said about my old pals, the better. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. Should be in front of you. Time to break out the rappel gear. You're doing this the old-fashioned way. Don't forget, you have one drone each. Could make all the difference. They carry a small number of fast-acting tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ, but if they see or hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close. Open sesame. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded.
Thank you. Business. Everything looks okay over here.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. Good news is, they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot. The backup generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight. Alright, there's the generators. You better have your heads down. I've missed this.
Take one.
know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride.
So much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops.